If you want to create your own media servers like YouTube, Amazon Prime, Netflix, so this video is just for you. Welcome back to our Learn in a Minute video series where we can learn about computer, internet, applications and much more in just a minute. Guys, today I'm going to show you how we can create our own free media servers like YouTube, Amazon Prime, Netflix. So, to create your personal media servers, just go to this website called www.plex.tv, then click on your media. Now click on Get Plex for free, then log in with your Gmail ID, Facebook profile or your other email ID. Here I am using my Google account for login. Now just close this small window and click on Download Plex Media Server. You can choose according to your operating system from here. I have Windows operating system, so I am going to download the Windows software by clicking on this download button. Let's see you after this download. Now I have downloaded this software, so just install it and just allow all the permissions to install this software. After installing, just go to your system tray and just double click on this Plex application icon. So now log into your account from here. Now close this small window. Now name your media server and click on Next. Now from here you can add your media library. I am not creating any library right now, just click on Next. Now just click on Done. So this is how the dashboard looks like. From here, you can add your media library by clicking on this plus sign. You can add music, photos, videos from here. I'm going to add music library, so just click on music and then click on next. Now locate your MP3 folder and then click on add button. Now click on next button. Select on create a basic music library and just click on the next button. Then click on Add Library. Here it is. Your media file is uploaded and can be streamed from anywhere by Plex mobile application. If you want to know how to stream your files from Plex mobile application, then just watch the video from the I button. That's it guys for this video. If you like this video, do hit the like button down below. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, do hit the subscribe button down below. That's it for this video, and I'll see you on my next one.